We've seen with Microsoft Edge that you have read aloud functionality and you can use that to read any web page or PDF document without having to download anything. It's just there. If you haven't watched that video, it might be worthwhile doing so now. But when it comes to Google Chrome, it's quite different. Google Chrome have a choice of extensions that you can use. Most of them are free, some of them are paid, and I'm going to give you a quick look at those now. I'm in Google Chrome and I'm looking at this rather boring website that's factually correct but doesn't have any nice visuals. The sort of thing that's really helpful to have read aloud. And here are all my Chrome extensions. Now I have a lot because I use a lot of Chrome extensions, but this is the one I want to draw your attention to. It's called Read Aloud, a text-to-speech voice reader. And if I click that,
why did the Normans win the Battle of Hastings?
It opens up a new window and it pulls this information in to the new window and it reads it for me.
There are three main reasons why the Normans won the...
So it doesn't highlight every word, but it highlights every sentence. And what I'm able to do is also go into settings and I can adjust all these different settings so I can have different voices, different speeds, pitch, volume, and whether to highlight the text. So I had it on, but it didn't highlight the individual words. So that is one of many options available to us within Google Chrome. But how do you download Chrome extensions? I'm going to show you how to do that. So I'm now going to just do a web search. So I'm going to create a new web search and I'm going to say text-to-speech Google Chrome extension. With Google Chrome there are a number of options available to me and I'm going to pick this one because this is one that I haven't already installed, and I'm going to say add to Chrome, and you're going to see how incredibly simple this is. I just then say add the extension and now an extra one has added to my toolbar. So now that we've done that, let's go back to our boring website and click this. I've never used it before, but let's have a look how it works. Press play.
Why did the Normans win the Battle of Hastings? There are three main reasons why the Normans won.
Truthfully, I prefer that to the read aloud option as it highlights each individual word, which I much prefer. There you've seen I've downloaded a new Chrome extension. It just took seconds. I've then utilized it. And then within here, I see that there are settings and I can change the voice. And there are a lot of different options and that's just the free options. I can change the speed. I can change how it is highlighted. There's an awful lot that I can change here and that is all completely free. When I recorded the Microsoft Edge Read Aloud video, I showed that it could also be used to read PDFs, and Microsoft Edge does that really simply. And there's just the one option. You don't have to download an extension. It is just there with Microsoft Edge. But you can use Google Chrome to read PDFs, and I'm going to show you how. So I am in File Explorer, and in the same way as I did with Microsoft Edge, I can say open with Google Chrome. And if you just double click on the PDF, most defaults will go to the Acrobat Reader, which isn't, in my opinion, as easy to have read aloud for free. So I'm now going to select Google Chrome. And here I now see the PDF open in Google Chrome. And now if I select what I want to read, come up and select read aloud, I now get a message that says there's no file chosen. I have to open it in a different way for this to be able to work. And I have to say some Google Chrome text-to-speech options do work the way I've just shown you, but this one doesn't. So if this happens to you, I'm going to show you what you need to do. You just need to choose the file. So this has taken me to exactly the same file, and now I am just going to double click it. And here I am still in Google Chrome, but now when I select
the Burling this, family and Gerald Croft are celebrating.
It works in the same way. I'll attempt to do the same with Natural Reader.
The Burling family and Gerald Croft are celebrating Sheila's engagement.
So it can be done, but it's not as straightforward as when using Microsoft Edge. There is one more Google Chrome extension that I haven't shown you yet, and this is Read and Write for Google Chrome. And that behaves far more like Read Aloud in Microsoft Edge. It's even better, it's a superior product, but you do have to pay for it. So I will show you how to use that in a separate video, but I do think it would be worth watching because they give a free trial, and after the free trial you can still use some of the functionality, which is really helpful if you're a user of Google Chrome. I do hope you found this video useful. Please share it with anyone else who might benefit, and I'd be very grateful if you could give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, because doing so really helps other people find this information. Once you subscribe, if you hit the bell button, you'll be informed when I create new videos. Thanks for watching.